Welcome to another edition of Northern Heat. And today we have three special guests with us from the class of 2019 of the business class of CCNB, Ryan, Jeremy, Caroline. And as you know, and we've talked about this a little bit in the past, we've done a few interviews with the students from that class, and they're working with us to look at how we can market and develop the Gemwood project, which the story around it basically starts off with you know, our area being close to extinction and becoming almost a ghost town when the mines closed, which it really didn't, and trying to help our environment in a way of a product, developing a product that is going to save a tree from coming into an extinction. It's in Africa. So they're helping us out with this project, but today is all about learning a little bit more about who they are. So Ryan, where are you from? Why did you choose CCNB as to come to school?
Well, I'm from Bathurst. I grew up here. And I've always been attracted to like business and marketing, and my parents, you know, they wanted me to go somewhere, and I said I'll try it out, and it turned out to be a really good experience, and I'm really enjoying it right now.
Good. Well, that's good. So you're learning some stuff that is helping you out.
Yes.
It's not just theoretical.
No, it's really like life lessons.
Okay.
Really fun.
Good. How about yourself? Where are you from?
I'm also from Bathurst, and I choose CCNB because I'm also interested in the business, and I wanted something in Bathurst, and it's right here in Bathurst.
Good. Count in.
I'm also from Bathurst, and I chose CCNB because I actually met with somebody who was a professional who gave recommendations of what classes to take, and he told me I should take that one, so I did, and I love it.
Good. So you're all from the area, so that's good. So we're able to keep you here to go to school, right? So that's one good thing. So, you know, there's an economic reason on why to stick in the area. It's a little bit cheaper when you can stay in your area and stay at home. Your parents, I'm sure, are glad that they don't have to travel hours to go see you. That's another thing.
Yeah.
But on the other side of the equation, what are your plans when you graduate?
Well, I'd like to maybe go study abroad, maybe in Australia, and try to get a master's degree and see what I can do.
Okay. So hopefully you're planning on... you know, go study, go learn other stuff, and then come back home.
Maybe, possibly, yeah.
Okay, good. How about yourself?
Yeah, I'm not sure yet if I want to continue and get a master.
Mm-hmm.
But if not, I'll try to find something in the bank or something around here.
Okay, so you're sticking around. How about yourself?
So am I. I'd rather stay here and have a family and have a good job that pays well, be happy.
So you all grew up here and you all want to stay here.
Yes.
That's a really good sign, because it happens in a... except for this guy over here that wants to go away. But he'll go away and come back. I know what that's like. I did it. But the fact that you're from here and don't want to move away, I think that that's a really good sign. So, you know, again, here we are, Northern New Brunswick. We can do things here. We can make things happen. And the world's not that big when you look at computers, and especially in the business world, there's plenty of things that you can do that attaches. And I think that we have opportunities to start building more clusters, building more organizations and companies around that in the area, with the natural resources we have, with the knowledge that we have, and with you young people that are learning more about business and coming in and finding out more. So I want to thank you very much for working on our project and for choosing CCNB to go to school. And I wish you luck in the future.
Thank you.
And here we are, another edition of Northern Heat this week, with some young people that are working on a project to help an organization in this province and in this region to further their business in other places in the world, and at the same time learning a little bit more about it. So I want to thank you very much for doing that.
No problem.
Thank you.